Anxious 487 here. Welcome back. We're gonna go to the tent, the mother's heart tent, I should say. Here we go. I'm excited.
We shall bless the proving, but first we have guests to welcome. For 2 years we have been at peace with the Karja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
That's nice.
An annunciation of gratitude written by the
sabers,
hand of the Sun King of
Ours. Sabers!
Hey, Luminance, hold your fruit. Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. I'm Azaran, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. A tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours.
You tell him.
My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
Okay.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest needs to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Yeah, thank you. An enunciation of gratitude. Written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line. Eve of the Nora. On the eve of your proving,
unknown device detected.
No, the Karja stand with you as the sun's light frames the stoutest trees. As those you have nurtured,
these were
take their places
just like mine.
On your graves.
Where did you find it? You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're
not. You tell him.
In the ruins of the metal world.
The dialogue in this game's really good.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Oh, Lynn, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No.
She like a cool dude.
We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket,
the party man.
Up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Nice. Nice armor, indeed.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring locked, impact protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life takers and machine breakers to a one. Might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
Mutton chops. I'm really digging his mutton chops.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Quite a speech.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. Who can blame them?
Olin?
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles.
Okay.
Scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Okay.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, pick me up. I'll show you around.
That's funny. He's saying that she's super hot, and she doesn't have any idea. This is the best kind of people, by the way.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the
If they're super hot and don't really understand that they're super hot and like uses their advantage,
that takes more than a few cards to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that.
Romantic option, perhaps.
See you around, maybe.
I don't know. Going to the blessing ceremony. Here we go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Hello, everyone. Where they have their hands out?
Start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Talk to Tearsaw. Okay.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
That's so nice.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother.
Nice.
In her honor, light its flame.
Frost. Yeah.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but
That's
a mother's
so cool.
hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind.
Hot air balloons.
Sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of life.
That's cool. It's very, very cool.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Olin's up here, yeah.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Yes, Aaron told you.
He did.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn it.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Okay. Where did you find your focus?
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Oseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've doubted yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Okay. I can do that. Your focus malfunctioned?
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Never happened to me.
Mine's never malfunctioned.
Never.
And I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. Yeah, I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
Hmm. Okay. I expected more of you. There
we
go.
I understand. I have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
Hmm.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should...
I like his pin.
Try to enjoy Dang. Yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh. We'll circle around. That'll be fine. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Here. We have to go kill something. Right? Not sure exactly how that works. Actually, just do a manual save too. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. I'm going into the Hunter's Lodge.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Hmm. Rude.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the retreat.
You're very present here.
You tell her.
Well, well.
You tell him.
Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Oh, that's the dude that threw the rocks.
From where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
I wanna beat Bast up. Yes.
Your bite, outcast. Or did you aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart.
This guy is,
definitely don't belong in the
this guy's a real dick. I'm going to win.
Too bad for you that I'm gonna win it, then.
I've trained all my life for this. If I lost to you, I'd make myself an outcast for life.
Don't overestimate yourself. You wouldn't last long in the wilds.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah, the look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow.
He addresses himself in the third person. That's really dumb. Follow?
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've
She's pretty.
I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. Yeah. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that.
I have to win.
Now, if you'll excuse
like,
me, I'm
script,
gonna get some sleep.
Scriptly
I
speaking?
Well when I, run you
I assume, anyway,
tomorrow.
I have to win.
Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
I'm going. I don't have any other things to do, so let's go to sleep.
So, your first day in Mother's Heart. What do you think?
You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
Bad?
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. That's the problem. I do.
Indeed, it is. Okay, okay. Making a few friends. The hunt. I wonder if you're given like choices, like save boss or save Allah, or you know, don't save boss. I think that's a handy. That would be kind of cool for those moral choices to come up. Yeah, okay. What are we doing up here? Hello. My name is Raish.
Raish
Al Ghul. Oh my gosh, I was right. His name's Raish. Or Resh. I guess it could just be Resh. Okay, I killed like three or four critters. Where did they go? Go. Got it.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one.
Go.
She was behind me.
Go. Alright, we are out of time. Way out of time. So, until next time, Bone We Tuna. See you next video.